pretty hard.
I love this music. Wait, does he have freaking bronze on first? He has bronze on first, and this whole strategy is not going to work. Hey, thanks for coming. I heard about your remarkable achievement from Rourke, that you have entered the Hall of Fame. No surprise there. Small wonder, then, that my son and I have had a rough time battling you. This time I won't underestimate you or let my guard down in the slightest. I have you to thank for shaking me out of my complacency. Devin Cassidy, praise yourself, let's begin. Oh. Well, you just play out live with one health? Oh, never mind, it's dirty. Sturdy is an ability and not an item, so... Oh! Oh, well, you're dead. It's a double knockout! Bird kills you. Go to Link. Don't back mind to me, none. Trick punch. Ouch. Oh, well, that was stupid. Watch this, guys. I really should give him the big root. Kaboom! Oh! Did it have sturdy or what did it have?
Of course it did.
Oh, never mind. Form of that. God dang it. That was stupid. Are the maximum damage right now? What do you think? You got me cornered? Maybe. Smash! Turn it. Oh no! Oh. That's an obnoxious strategy. Well, I'm not sturdy, but I also have Metal Burst. Or Counter, or whatever. Toon Link carried in this fight. Goodbye. Mirthquake, Mares, open them around. That was an impressive battle. I trained myself on Iron Island, but it still wasn't enough. Seems that experience is no match for the useful figure. So this is the sticker I use all the time. No, it's not much, but please accept it. Stone Sticker C. Just looking at you brings back memories of the days I spent training from dusk till dawn with my beloved Pokemon. Please come anytime. By the way, each gym leader is going to be separated into one video, but the Elite Four is going to be one video, and then the champion is going to be one video. I mean, I could split it into a bunch of different bonus episodes.